Welcome to another volume of Tunes and a Talk, your intercommunal sound service. Today is just a rather chill and relaxed moment, and I wanted to take in all the sound frequencies, and you're just going to hear more music and less of my voice. And there might be a little bit of nature creeping in now and then. That was the sound of the Quiet Boys and Everybody Loves the Sunshine. Yes, so as I say, just take it easy and enjoy this musical journey and escapade. It's all about the essence of relaxation and love.
Love and increase! It is a squeeze of beauty and the beast. Run things.
and chilled, yeah. In that little mix, you heard from David Morales and Papa San, Gimme Love, Massive Attack Protection, Lamb, Trans Fatty Acid, which is a Kruder and Orfmeister remix. And you just heard from 480 East, Table for Two. As you might can hear in the background, the sounds of nature. And I've got tons of swallow birds flying overhead. Yeah, and just sharing that vibes with you all. So take the time to relax, and just as always I keep saying, sail away, fly away. Just use the music, the sound frequencies, whatever way possible. Taking it nice and easy as we continue to move with the grooves. Gonna give you another set of mix.
It's taken some time to finally come around, to understand your love, to know that it's the only kind. I've been so afraid to step up to your doorway, but the strength of your calling has got me falling deeper to your love.
Yeah. live from the head down and not the feet up. And I'm a dorm with a pound that's making this up. And I'm fine, fine, under cloud nine. Yes, I wear the lamb's wool, the feet of burnt brass, and the wool defies gravity like the nature of a gas. And I'm fine, fine, under cloud. Been chosen to wear the conscious cloud, and I'm fine, 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 under cloud nine. I be a chameleon and wear it bone straight, but it's so much stronger when it's in its natural state, and I'm fine, fine, fine.
Oh, close, closer than close, closer than you ever can imagine us. Let's get close, closer, yeah, closer than you ever can imagine us. All week long, I've been waiting. Every night I've been alone, holding on. Dreams of you keep me alive. This time, no, I'm never gonna let you go. Let's get close, closer than close, closer than you ever can imagine.
That's the sound of Manek and Closer Than Close, the Rosegain Refix. Beautiful, beautiful sound. And before I take my final track, I just want to say a massive thanks and respect and much love to a couple of families. Yeah, definitely. You know, they have made certain things possible in my journey in life, and they've been there, they've given support, and much appreciate, you know. Yeah, man. So I want to say big up to Craig and Lisa, yeah man, family and crew and everybody, no doubt, yeah man. I want to say much respect to Anthony and Minnie, yes, and the entire family. Much love every time, yeah man. Last but by no means least, Rob, Lizzie. You know, words can describe, words can say, you know. Well, I just want to say a massive thank you, yeah man, to both of you, definitely, and the entire family. It's love every time. And always and forever will be, no doubt. So to you all, peace, prosperity, longevity in everything, you know, and just keep on keeping on. And also shout out to Lisa Rose and family, big up to, you know, definitely made a lot of things possible. So much love, keep it locked with positivity, longevity within your system, my people. And my little quick question is, what is it that gives joy to your soul? Not happiness, two different things. What is it that gives you the joy your soul deserves? Yeah. So until then, take it easy. Keep on keeping on. And as always, take the time to be kind to each other, my fellow earth people. And my final track to you is from a friend of mine, Mahogany L. Brown, you know, a very great poet. And this one is titled, Because of You. Enjoy.
Because of you, I no longer look at tulips and roses in bloom. No longer count to 10 after shooting star wishes. No longer believe in schoolyard kisses.
Because of you.
It's because of you that I detest every fiber of my being. Because being in your arms only makes it harder to define hate. And I hate the way you love me so. Hard and so soft, so long and so brief, so brilliant and so dull, so tight and so loose, so I lose my grip. And those loose leaf papers descend, slowly scattering kisses at my feet. They are your love letters, and I kept the very first one you ever wrote me. Words misspelled, grammar rules broken in twos, and more times than not, I have to deal with this feeling, a feeling of total completeness, 'cause I've completely fallen for the one person that compliments me totally, the one person that has the power to leave me with pieces of my sanity, totaling nothing more than memories and a false sense of security. So yes, it's because of you. It's because of you I no longer listen to newborn babies coo. No longer wonder what color red really sets in the sun. No longer yearn to count your beauty marks in your sleep. See, I loathe feeling elated upon receiving your phone calls. As creamy emotions flood the rivers and seas of me, I despise the fact that I live to have you between my knees. Dark and partially hidden, almost unforgiving, we pounce on each other like animals, wild and rough with screams and moans. And I hate the way your bittersweet kisses stain my lips like acid, dripping away the solution that my tongue held captive. For days now, I've watched you, hating and loving you all at once, obsessed with learning to live without you, because I know there is no such thing as happily ever after. So it is because of you that I can't remember my name, can't remember my favorite drink, can't let you take the part of me that I wish went numb every time I see the Serengeti in your brow, every time I watch gazelles prance in your eyes, every time I peek at African violets in summer rain that dance between the bridge of your nose and your jawline. That's when I taste the liberation in your smile. And it's just so wonderful. So wonderful that my desire to live inside your chimera cancel out the pain that coexists with my insecurities. So wonderful that when I look at you, look at me, I just want to see what you see. So wonderful that I forget about leaving you to find a home me, and realize it's within you that I found an incredible we. So yes, it's because of you that I want to learn to love you like I don't know how.